Ladies and
gentlemen, welcome to Comrabot Bottom's Magic Puppet Theater's show today called Missing Macaroni. The macaroni players today are Pete, Cornelius, and Marcia. One day, Marcia was dancing along, as she always did, wandering through the grocery store, well, as she did that sometimes, and dancing and dancing, and all of a sudden, she did a fantastic twirl. This twirl was so fantastic, she spun around 14 times. Unfortunately, it came to an abrupt halt when she hit the macaroni. And it went flying everywhere. Well, Pete, of course, being the fabulous grocer, came along and said not to worry about it, that he understood these things happened, but he needed to sweep them up. Pete finished sweeping them up, of course, because he was very speedy at that, and went back up to the register. Along comes Cornelius and his elephant, wandering through the grocery store. They went to the macaroni aisle because, well, actually being an elephant, as a friend, Cornelius bought lots of macaroni all the time, so they had a whole aisle of macaroni. Unfortunately, they found it was not there. Cornelius could not believe his eyes. He went to Pete and said, "Pete! Pete, what's wrong? There is no macaroni! How can you do this to me?"
He's fighting the
teeth. Not allowed here. This is a pleasant puppet show. No fighting.
Hello.
We must come up with some solution.
Okay. We'll be up in a little bit.
Marcia! Marcia!
Yeah.
Pete called. You must bring us some macaroni from your macaroni farm. Please! We are in desperate need! Marcia came back with some macaroni. But all she had that day was two pieces. This was not really enough. Well, I think today it was because, well, it was a very small elephant and a very small finger puppet. So two pieces was fabulous. Pete paid Marcia. Cornelius paid Pete. Cornelius and his elephant went home, baked up their macaroni, and had a fabulous baked macaroni dish. But where was the cheese? Thank you, everyone. This has been another wonderful presentation of Comrabot Bottom's Magic Puppet Theater. Everybody out for a bow.